You started Kala Diksha in 1991, Akka. So what made you to start dance school and teaching experience, through teaching what you gained experience or knowledge?
We learning under Vadhyar, adu oru period, phase of life. And when we start teaching, I realized so many little things which have never struck me before. It was second learning. While you teach, you learn much more. And the madri, that is another growth as an artist for us when we start teaching.